In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a latte macchiato and a mocha. I'm going to make both drinks together because I'm doing a double shot. The first step I'm going to do is I'm going to warm up my cup. As you can see, I'm pouring hot water into the cup to warm it up. You like to make sure that your cup is warm or hot. Do not serve as espresso into a cold cup. It will shock your espresso, giving it a bitter taste. The first step is to put in chocolate and sugar. We have done so, as you can see the spoon in the left cup. So the first step is put in chocolate powder. I'm using dark chocolate powder and sugar. The measurement I'm using is 1 teaspoon dark chocolate, pure dark chocolate, so it's 100% dark chocolate, and 1 teaspoon of sugar. And next up is I'm trying to grind. While grinding, I'm going to explain something about mocha. Mocha is actually also referred to as chocolate latte. It is basically a chocolate flavored latte. So if you're ever making any flavored drinks, for example caramel latte, hazelnut latte, or any flavored latte, the concept is more or less the same and the method is more or less the same. You put the flavor first, mix it with your espresso, and then you do your milk. Please do not put chocolate into your milk and try to froth the flavor. It will kill your froth one. Alright, so I've placed the espresso ready to be done. And next up, I would like to do the milk first because the next drink I'm making is macchiato, latte macchiato. Latte macchiato, what you need to do is you need to froth the milk first. I'm pouring the milk into the cup. And you can see that the milk is almost to the maximum. Next up, I'm going to pour an espresso shot into the frothed milk. On the right, there's latte macchiato. On the left, there's a mocha. Do not worry about your latte macchiato overflowing because most of the top is completely frothed. It's very frothy and do not spill. Do not serve a latte overflowing because there's the froth level is a lot lower than a latte macchiato. A latte macchiato have a higher amount of froth compared to a normal latte. So let me show you how it looks like. Okay, it's a bit bright there, so it's not easy to see, but you can see roughly that the froth level is really, really, really high, and that there's a lot of frothed milk in there. Next up, I'm going to do the mocha. Froth the milk. And this should be frothed similar to latte. You don't want it to be too frothy. Next up, make sure you stir the chocolate powder and sugar slightly. And next up is to pour the frothed milk into the cup. You can make any, you know, simple latte I design or very complicated latte I design. It's totally up to you how I like to make the design. And you can see from here, this is a mocha, and I measure the milk just in case you're asking. I measure milk to be perfectly accurate, and this is how it looks like, and this is how you prepare a mocha and a latte macchiato.